If I'm gonna build out the truck camper of my dreams, I have to buy a truck first. My cardinal rule of vehicle shopping is
always bring your dad to the car dealership.
So we headed into town to look at the perfect truck that I found. There's just one problem.
Because out of my budget, it's out of my budget, it's out of my budget.
Oh, but man, is it pretty. Because I'm funding this whole project with what I've saved over the past year, I have to be very careful about how much money I spend from the get-go. And as perfect as this truck is, I gotta stick with the budget because I have a lot of future expenses to account for. And before anybody says this is funded by daddy's money, let me ask you something. If my dad was paying for my life, you really think I would want to live out of a truck? You see the paint on that man's pants? He's just here to support me, and that's all I could ever ask for. Anyways, back to the trucks. Everything I found within my budget turned out to be an absolute lemon, and I kept going back to this one right here. I mean, this is the perfect truck, but about 7K over budget. And as badly as I want this truck, ultimately, I had to walk away. And now I can't help but wonder if I made the right decision.